Greetings, back again here, and for this video I thought we could take a look at this game here, Ninja Gaiden for the Master System. And I have the Master System here, so we'll put the game in and give this a try. Alright, so this is Ninja Gaiden for the Master System. Let's get this started here. Now, this may end up being a short video because I'm not particularly good at this game, but I'll give it a try here. I don't know if it's just my controller or if the controls are a bit, I don't know, weird. Might just be my controller. But yes, you can see it shares some similarities to the NES version of Ninja Gaiden. This is the first boss here. And down it goes. Thank you. this part here where you have to jump on the walls and you have to get pushed back down. Come on. This is really frustrating. I think we are at the last life here, so get one last try. Thank you. And that's game over, and I think we'll leave it at that. But yeah, it's really difficult game. But yeah, I guess it's an okay game. If you can get through all of the enemies. But yeah, that's Ninja Gaiden for the Master System. And that's all I had to show this time. So bye for now, and I'll see you soon.